Hi friends. Today we have the MCQ video with us. Hope it help you score much good in your exams. Welcome all to Botany 6th semester plant physiology MCQ video. Dash is by far the most abundant and the most indispensable constituent of living matter. Atmosphere, air, soil, water. Answer: water. The random movement of ions and molecules of solvents, solutes and gases in a concentration gradient is known as osmosis. Diffusion, permeability, active transport. Answer: diffusion. Diffusion can occur in all media. Osmosis can occur in all media. Can occur only in solid media. Can occur only in liquid media. Can occur only in gaseous media. Answer: can occur only in liquid media. As tonicity increases, osmotic pressure increases. Decreases, does not change, slightly decreases. Answer: increases. Energy dependent absorption taking place against concentration gradient is called dash. Passive absorption, active absorption, active adsorption, passive adsorption. Thank you all for watching. Please support us. Like, share and comments can done. Subscribe our channel for more videos and press the bell icon for instant notification of every future uploads. Thank you. Don't hesitate to comment us your needs, so that we are here to help you. Thank you.